said it when we cried. But that ain't gonna happen, here's the reason why. When we did, I admit it wasn't satisfied. What a game is gonna be when never on my side. I'm popping bottles that you can't even afford. I'm throwing parties and you won't get in the door.
And kick everybody's ass. Right? And I love the way you kick ass, baby. I want to be you. Will you teach me some of your moves and I'll teach you some of mine?
I'm desperate to learn any one of
your moves. Okay. Okay, good. I know just the one to start with. Okay. Anyways, so every night we have a special prize for the unapologetic bitch of the evening, and you are no exception. So what do we got, guys? Something special. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, we've got not only one, covered banana flask, but we've got two rhinestone covered banana flasks. And guess why? Because we're going to make a toast. But first, maybe we should do a banana fight, like a sword fight again. That's how you do it, right? Ow, you hurt me. Wait, you hurt me. I have one more show. That's all right, I know. I've heard people say you're a bit rough. Let's make a toast. I've got no idea what's in here, but I hope it's alcohol. Okay, I love alcohol. No, I love you, I'm just kidding. Cheers, bitch. Wait, say it on the microphone. Cheers, bitch. Oh, that was so sexy. Okay, here we go. Down the hatch. Gwendolyn, can I give you both of my bananas? Yes, I want you to take them both. And when you're lonely at night, I want you to fight with them. Okay? I want you to do whatever you want with them. You've got so many orifices. You won't run out of things to do. Hello?
Donna?
Yes?
I love you.
I want to fuck you. Let's get drunk first. Okay. Keish, come here. Help Gwendolyn down. Make sure she doesn't get hurt with her two bananas. Okay? You really did hurt my finger. But I'm not going to press charges or anything. Okay. Anyways, thank you so much, Gwendolyn. It's an honor to meet you. I worship you. I worship you. Just keep kicking ass, baby. Goodbye, bye, my bitches!